All right, we're gonna do live chess. Let's go back. All right, let's do it. Oh God, am I white? I don't know if I'll be able to remember. I don't remember. Oh God. Okay. King e7, queen e8? Why are you doing that? Okay. Alright. Queen e8. I'm so confused. Okay, we're just gonna play it safe and castle. Oh my gosh. That my piece is right there, right? Yeah. What are you doing? Okay. You want to try keep on messing with me? I can't do that. Is there a piece? No, it was up there, right? I think it's okay. E4, E6, Knight F3, King E7, then King D8. So Queen E8, King D8. Queen, King E7, King D8. So, King is right here. And then the pawn is right here. And my knight is here. How do I move pieces? It's not there. Knight F3. Knight. Oh, I didn't do that yet, did I? Okay. I was like, why is it not working? Okay. Can someone change the title to Blindfold, Noob Plays Blindfold Game? Okay. Oh, that's why. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. That's not why. Ah! Okay. Oh my God. All right, I forgot about E4. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. So H6, King E7. All right. So they took my knight because I fucking misclicked. Alright, and my bishop's here, that's there. I'm going to move here. Move that so that piece is still there. G5. Okay. So this should be King A7, Queen D8. Oh fuck! Oh, that line was open! Ah, damn it! Ah, shit! Oh man, okay. Alright, so my rook is right here. Oh fuck! Ah, well, my rook was blocking it anyways. Oh my god! Oh god. What do I have right here? I don't have anything because my queen is taken. That's the queen. I have my bishop. And the sound and feels the emotion. Ready, cause we're coming through. Hey now, you wanna say no, huh? Hey now. I should have done a, like a longer game. I'll play some more Blindfold. This is actually kind of fun. I mean, like, in a torture way, like, it's kind of fun. Yeah, time management is really hard. Hey now, you wanna say no, happiness. Just around the corner. Now, hey, no. You wanna see now? We'll be back for you. Oh, no. That was a mouse slip. Damn it. What can I do here? I can go here. Oh, God. Yeah. I couldn't remember any of the pieces. Okay, I wanna see what the board looks like. Let me go open new tab. Save. Analyze. Alright, let's see how it happened. Okay. So I forgot about the E-pawn. Yeah. And I got kind of lost. I forgot that that was open. This I do remember being able to kind of see, but I forgot about the pawns. And that was a misslip. I was trying to go right there, but it is what it is. Okay, I want to play another game. All right, let's analyze. Well, okay, here's my problem. See, that wasn't like a full-on true play because I was forgetting where pieces were. So I feel like that's not a fair thing to like. It's not gonna like knight g5 though, because I guess I probably should have just went up here or something. Yeah. Rook e3. is what I did. I went there. Yeah, I went there. I forgot about the pawn. That was my issue. So this one I should have went here. Queen H5. Yeah, that was a mistake. 100%. This is more okay, because here's my plan. Then I go here and then there. Okay, fair enough. All right, I'm taking another.